No, it's above us. Alright, so I gotta go around. Nope, around. Rebecca said I can practice my skills here, so... Is it an actual Templar layer, or is it just... Okay, here's where you go to learn some new shit. Because... The first one, I'm okay for. Yeah, Templar layer, that's cool. Not so cool with just going there to... Damn it, where the hell am I going? I think I'll be running down the whole damn building. Alright, let me go up here. We had to go up to a different building to get up to this building we're already at. I hate moments like this. Up. 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 Shut up, you. Quiet, you. Alright, so up here? Nope, not up there. Gotta come at it from this side. Ah, there we go. Crap! Okay, so what side did we come at it from? Whoa, what the hell's with my camera? Okay, so, over there. Oh, we don't go at it from the side, we go right here. Right, inside. Templar Leia! Templar Leia, here we come! Fa-la-la-la-la! Alright. Explore Santa Maria Gloriosa de Frari and find the Templar treasure hidden within. Over beams and under stone. Oh, thank God there was a... Hey there. That could have been bad. Can I go through? Nope. I go back up. Aha. Just through here. Oh, this looks fun. Let's get started. Yeah. Ha. Climb up. This looks like a good starting point. Hit up. Alright, where do we go? Can we go here? Hit. This is not a very good starting point. This is quite useless for us, actually. Let's go back. Here. Can jump to there. This might serve us some use. If we could climb this. We can't. It's a glass window. Can't climb glass windows. Okay. Well, obviously we know we can climb this. We can climb this easy enough, but where do we go? Obviously, we go here. Ah, I see. I get it. Little wall thing here. There we go. Which way? I wanna... Ah! Frame rate! Just bear with me, frames. Come on, bear with me. I do it. Hey, wait, can I knock this down? Like, can I put the ladder down the ground? No? Fine, fine. I won't make things easier for myself. Don't know why Ezio wouldn't want to, but, you know, sometimes he's weird. Sometimes he just doesn't know what he's thinking. He's a little nutso. You gotta be to have this job. I mean, admit it, you gotta be a little crazy to be doing the crap he does. Okay, more than a little. Like, you gotta be batshit insane. Some of these jumps, I wouldn't make, even if I was pro. Drop? I feel like that's the safe thing to do.
Ben, now I have a way back up in case I fall.
You've used that line before. Don't reuse lines. It's not cool. No, that's right. Yeah. And we want to go sideways. Yep. And swing! That's a good Ezio. Oh god, no, bad Ezio! Bad Ezio. It's a stupid, stupid thing you did. Made me lose all that health, and I have no medicine to replace it. In my arm itches. Yep. Come on. Up. Come on. Go over. Over. Heh. Climb back up. And now make this jump again. Yep. And swing. Hit. Hit. Here we go. This way. And this way. Here. Make sure I'm gonna settle around. Yep. Gotta go around. And you want me to swing over there? Lego. Lego that ego. Alright. Hit. Hit. No! Ezio, you stupid fuck. Make things more difficult on me, why don't you? Luckily, you're falling like right next to the frickin' ladders to use to get back up. You're not screwing up that badly. Oh, nice catch, boy. No, calm down. Okay, now, Ezio, you're really pissing me off. Because you jump, and then it's like, okay, normally AI would make me stop, but no, AI is going to say, keep going. Not even holding down the fucking buttons when he does it. He's just like, oh, herp, gotta do it. Don't try using that God told me to do it bullshit. This is a video game. He has no control over my keyboard. Stupid Ezio. I don't think I want to go that way. No, I do it? I think I do. No? Cause I could go. I can make that, can I? Can I make that? I can make that. I can totally make that. I can make that. Alright, go up. Instead of going all the way around, let's see what we can get from up here. Hut! Yep. Absolutely nowhere! Oh no, wait, there's a treasure chest. That's what we want. That's what we can get up here. How much money is in it? Secret area located. 500. Nope, careful, that's you. Careful. Careful. Get your camera angle to change so we can be useful here. Hit. Ha! And we cut out all that climbing. Hit. 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 There we go. Alright, let's do here. Treasure room? Treasure room. Let's open these first. 500. 500. And another 500. And another 500. That takes us up to 2,000 total from those alone. And this will give us... How much will this give us? Oh no, wait, there's another treasure box to our left. That makes us 2,500. 2,000 from that. So... About 5,000. Yeah, 5,000 gold from all that. One layer, 5,000 gold. Not bad. Not bad at all. Over beams and under stone. Running. Just keep the train a-running. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Come on, dance. Yeah, no, come on. I can do it. Yeah. There we go. No, come on. There we go. Got some dance moves there. No. Damn it. I'll get a down pat sooner or later. Coming out of the sewer again. Right in front of the guards, too. And they just don't give a fuck. Not even that guy's like, nope, that's normal. He's like, yep, I totally see that every day. Well, since we started the session with a bang, we might as well end it with one, right? I mean, it's only logical. Ugh. Oh, crap. There was not this many of you before. There was not this many of you when I started this fight. I don't like my odds anymore. My odds of winning this were significantly higher before. Now, not so much. Damn it, quit doing that. Let somebody else fight me. Seriously, let somebody else go. There we go. Oh, boing. No. Ow. Okay, I cannot do anything but counter, really. Or else I'm gonna die. If I do anything but counter, I'm gonna be in some serious shit. Oh, shit. There we go. Oh, broke some ribs there. Probably collapsed a lung. It's totally not my fault. So, is that an archer aiming at me? So I don't know if I can take on an archer right now. Hit. Oh. Alright, let's see if we can find a blacksmith really quickly before I end this. There's a painter here. So, normally, they don't keep the merchants too far apart. These guys. This is a little back alley, so there wouldn't be anything here. Could be on the main streets. You do cloth. I don't need cloth. Oh. Codex page. And stab. Clean kills all around. Alright, let's we got some meds on him. Somebody's gotta be carrying a little drug dose, yeah? Somebody has got a cut recently and healed their frickin' finger. I had some extra. Nobody? Seriously? Damn. Y'all people need to get sick more often. Make my job easier. The coding force, if I go back now, I'll get another health square. Okay. Good to know. Oh, wait, Leo's right here, so we can do that. Oh, blacksmith? Blacksmith! That's what I was looking for. Alright, so let's go ahead and repair. Oh, shit, too far. We scrolled too far out. No, wait, down. Stop being a monkey, Ezio. Speak. Weapons. Thing maze. Or mercenary warhammer. Flames maze. That's what I want. Armor. I'm gonna be getting Ezio's, or Altaïa soon, so not really too eager about those. Sultan's knife. Would be nice. I've got a stiletto. I'll buy the Sultan's knife. Ammunition. I'm good. Buy more spunk bombs. Gonna stock up on throwing knives anyway. Armor. Don't really need. Alright, we'll go talk to Leonardo. Turn these in. And then I'll end the session. I'll go ahead and just get this extra health square.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
You can decode this for me.
You found another one. How exciting. I think this is the key. If I just rewrite this line, and it works. Here, take it.
You know, before, right next to Leonardo was a quick travel thing. Is there still that? Is that still here? Because if it is, I could take these back to Montericcioni. I don't think it is anymore. I think that was true of the last city, but not this one. Just a quick look. Is it over here? Nope, it is not. Although, hey. Why are you highlighted? Alright, you're one of the witnesses, or whatever. Borgia messengers, right? If I follow you, I get money. Nope. I screwed up, so I'm not gonna follow. Nope. Okay. So, no quick travel. I can't go back to Montregioni just yet. So I can't collect my money. All I need to do that, I'll probably do that next session. Go back there, collect everything, and drop off what I've got. But, for now, I think I'm gonna end session. So, as always, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you next time.